1803 we sailed out to sea, out from the sweet town of Derry. For Australia bound, if we didn't haul the round, and the marks of our fetters we'd carry. In rusty iron chains we sighed for our wains, good woman we left in our sorrow. As the mainsail unfurled, our curses we hurled on the English and thoughts of tomorrow. Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. At the mouth of the foil we bid farewell to soil, as down below decks we were lying. O'Doherty screamed, woken out of a dream, by visions of bold Robert dying. Oh, the sonnet burned cruel as we dished out the gruel, Dan O'Connor was down with a fever. 60 rebels today bound for Botany Bay, how many will meet their receiver? Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. I cursed them to hell as our bow forth the swell, our ships danced like a moth in the firelight. White horses rode high as the devil passed by, taking souls to Hades by twilight. 5 weeks out to sea, we were now 43, our comrades we buried each morning. In our own slime, we were lost in a time of endless night without dawning. Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. Van Diemen's Land is a hell for a man to live out his whole life in slavery, where the climate is raw and the guns make the lore, neither wind or rain care for bravery. 20 years have gone by and I've ended my bond, my comrade's ghost walk beside me. A rebel I came and I'm still the same, on cold winter's nights you will find me. Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry.